To respect Marilyn Van Praaen.
Yes.
Now, the enjoyment of her right to not be represented by somebody other than herself. Yes. Your obligation to protect Marilyn and her kids from what goes beyond abusive. Mike Van Praaen's way is he hates the actual way of the United States. I don't give a shit if you're in the military or not, Mike. Your way is we're going to do it my way because my way is expedient. Yes, it's much more efficient. Yes. And as long as I come the money, I can bribe anybody. I buy my way out of anything. Now, the way, yes, hates the democracy of this nation. And you have an obligation, police department, to protect Marilyn Van Praaen from the abuse of Mike Van Praaen. Now, since you didn't want to do what these humanitarian rights oblige, yes, the United States to have to do, I'm just going to make sure that she does understand. Now, the obligation to fulfill, yes, states are required to take positive action to ensure that human rights can be realized. The extent of the obligations to fulfill varies according to the right concerned. Yes. Generally speaking, however, states should create the legal, institutional, procedural conditions that rights holders need to in order to realize and enjoy their rights in full. Well, my experience has been is this state refuses right now to fulfill their obligations for the guarantees of the Constitution. They would rather support those that hate the United States committing the crime of terrorism, insurrection, rebellion against the laws than actually arrest them and have them prosecuted for their contempt, yes, of the laws of the United States. Now, there is this idea of right to life, yes, box number 9. Prohibition of cruel and torture, inhumane, degrading treatment. Yes, the right to vote. Is this something that we do not ever do that? United States is getting sued in the United Nations. The right to the education. My sons are in the wrong grades. Yes, their rights are being violated. The right to the health. Oh, you know, yeah, I'm feeling right to food. Oh, poop. The principal progressive realization of the United Nations. Now let's see here. The right to recourse to an international regional human rights mechanism. Court of Human Rights, whose judgments are legally binding. The American Convention on Human Rights, the African Charter of Human and People Rights. I really do think, yes, that I'm going to go international with this. And since my marriage certificate was issued, I'm going to include Maryland because of the torture that I've experienced with having to see my sister. I know she's upset at me. No woman wants a man to force himself on them unless, of course, she completely agrees with my decision making as the man of the family.